try to light that light up again?
Getting heavy in my chest, but I think it's the air up here. I'm not sure.
Can you try to light that light up again?
Tell us how many patients are here or that you've seen today.
Is your wife here with you?
And children? This is a beautiful home.
Can you record it going?
No, he's got it.
Was your recording going?
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
Small.
A scream like a yell, like a little kid yelling at a plane, maybe.
Yeah, but it was very faint.
Mm-hmm.
Was that your wife or one of the kids, doctor? Could you maybe tell us about some of the equipment in here that you use? Over here? What it's used for? How many years have you been working as a doctor?
Why don't you come over here and meet me? I've heard a lot about you. I'd like to know who you are. Can you come over here and stand by me? What if I touch your bureau over here? Will that make you mad? I'm gonna touch your bureau. I think I'm gonna look at myself in the mirror. Does that make you mad? Are these drawers? What if I try to open? Stop me from opening the drawer? Come over here. Why don't you come over here and hit me or pull my hair? I know you like to harass women.
How long have you been here?
Do you want to come over here and get me? Come on. You want to come over here and stand on my feet? Kick me, or hit me. I'm not afraid. I'm gonna touch this just to see if I can make you mad. If I'm making you mad, I'm touching your stuff. You care? I'm touching your stuff. Do you have anything to say about me touching your stuff? You know, I think tonight I'm gonna sleep here in your bed. I'm going to get in this bed. If this is a dresser, I'm going to put all my clothes in this dresser. And I'm going to get in that bed and get under the blankets.